every 2 seconds, you know, someone needs a blood transfusion. And unfortunately, only 10% of the population ends up donating blood at all.
People rolled up their sleeves to help save a life. The Blood Connection held a blood drive at the Zebulon Community Center. It ran for 4 hours. Donors received a $10 Food Lion gift card or a free blood donor t-shirt. Donors had to show their donor card or photo ID to participate.
We go over from Raleigh, Wendell, Zebulon, Knightdale, Greenville, North Carolina. We go all over the state where we're needed. If there are anybody out there that wants to host a blood drive, you can. Just contact the Raleigh Center on Glenwood Avenue. We're not that far. We're right near Cratchit Valley Mall, near the Rooms to Go, right across from there. Come on out. Donate. We're always willing to help.